Alright, hey, what's up guys? This is Cody from Trinity Strength Training here.
What's up guys? This is Preston.
And we're going to run Preston here through a little upper body workout. We're just going to go through some chest, some back, and triceps. So we're going to do a triple drop set here. Preston's going to use the lower handle. We're shooting for 10 to 12 range. Nice squeeze at the end, Preston. Squeeze 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And when I really focus on squeezing, I can feel it there.
Yeah.
Okay. So pull down, squeeze.
All right, Preston, let him, he's going to get a nice stretch at the top.
Yeah. Pull down, good. Good, okay. Right back with your elbows, eight. Three more.
There you go.
One more. Squeeze. Good. All right, rest a little. All right, ready? All right, 10 to 12. Ready?
Drive those elbows back. Squeeze that back together.
Good. Two more. We need two more. Squeeze. All right, one more. Good. Drop it. Okay, good. Turn it around. Woo! So, guys, we're going to finish off with one last exercise here. It's going to be an overhead tricep extension on this Body Master piece. Preston's going to get in there. And he's just going to burn out, okay? We're not doing any drop sets. And we're just going to take him to failure. So, leverage. Good. Good.
There you go. Squeeze those arms at the top.
Yeah, good. Let's get a good stretch at the back. There you go. Come on, let's go. Let's go, I'm with you. Come on, let's go. Give me at least two more. One more, come on. Preston, go. One more. You got one more in you. Drive. One more.
Squeeze those arms, Preston. Let's go.
Take it down. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Good.
How do you feel, Preston?
That was not fun, fellas. Not fun at all.
There we go.
Follow us on Facebook.
All right. Thanks, guys.